Today on World Poker Tour, two men battle for the sum of $15 billion. In first place, the devil Alec Wells.
What are you looking at me for, huh?
Oh, sorry. In close second, Andy Martin.
Wow, you know, this is really good.
Yeah, it is.
Call.
I raise. Salt and pepper shaker.
Alright, I call you salt and pepper shaker. And I raise you a scented candle.
I call your scented candle. And I raise you a fire extinguisher.
Alright, I call you fire extinguisher. And raise you 1996 doll from the Olympics.
Olympic doll, huh? Call, and I raise you antique Santa.
Well, you know, I really can't stress enough how good that is.
I know, I get it.
Well, good call. I raise you. One gnome army.
It's good, huh?
It's okay. I raise you. One of these things from Star Wars, Pez Dispenser, Ewok, Chirping Bird Pez Dispenser, C-3PO Pez Dispenser, Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle Pez Dispenser, just burnt my arm, Bunny Pez Dispenser, and last, Spider-Man Pez Dispenser.
Quite the racer, I call you and see you. Diamond apples.
Bringing out the diamond apples, I see. Yes, everything's going according to plan. I raise you 2 velociraptor eggs.
Good raise. Call. Raise you. Gold medal from the world's first Olympics in the rock throw. Noob. No.
Olympics, eh? Gold medal. Interesting stuff. I raise Jesus Christ's butter knife from the Last Supper.
Excellent call, sir, on the butter knife. You got something of that sort right up your alley. Lost pages from the Bible.
Lost pages, eh? Speaking of Lost on Fox tonight, 9 Eastern, 10 Central. Also, I had something that was once lost, but I found it. The Holy Grail. Read 'em and weep, boys. I think I got this one.
Jesus Christ.
What's up, man?
Shut up.
Aw.
You know, Johnny that cuts our grass. He got his report card. Bastard's never gonna know if he passed.
Pretty expensive. I call. And I raise Jumanji. The actual game. There's souls trapped in here.
Think he can talk down the support card, huh? Well, you know, I'm just saying this is excellent. This is great.
Shut up.
Back to the point. Raise you. Technology from the space. Extraterrestrial life has been found on this. It's good. They're coming for us.
While I'm sitting here risking my life for that extraterrestrial thingy, I'm gonna raise you. Steve Prefontaine, first pair of running shoes. First human to break the sound barrier on foot.
See. Sun-breaking shoes, hmm? Well, I raise you. The tools from the Iron Chef series.
Call. And I raise your Iron Chef. Ladies and gentlemen of the jury, Planet Earth.
Planet Earth. Alright.
I fold.
You're really folding?
Yeah, dude. And, see my cards?
Yeah. What'd you have?
Royal flush. No big.
I hope this doesn't, you know, ruin your life or anything, but...
What'd you have, huh?
I had ace high.
Wow. Really?
I was bluffing.
Hey, can I see that butter knife really quick, bro?
Yeah, sure. There you go.
Alright. Thanks, dude.
Whoa, dude,
huh?
What are you doing? Oh my god, dude.
Come here.
Dude! Oh, dude, it's just a game!
It's a way of life!